then while he's like trying to get his finger out, Zoro just walks up with an axe and like is about to cut his finger off. Just for a goddamn piece of paper. Luffy screams at the top of his lungs and like barely at the last second pulls his finger back out. Then Zoro's like, oh, you got your finger out. And he's like, Zoro, you're psycho! Like, he was so upset at him for that shit. Just grab as much as you can of anything that will work for you, man. That's all I could tell you.
I have two things. Revolvers. I have two revolvers.
I have a pistol, a shotgun, and a buzzsaw weapon. And the shotgun isn't even a shotgun, it's a stake launcher, which isn't even that good.
Yeah, no, I tried using it last time and it was terrible.
Yeah, it is doo-doo garbage.
Way bigger, it's way more doo-doo garbage than my actual doo-doo. Whoa! Too much information, dude. I'm just kidding.
Remember, try and destroy that stuff so you can get a better weapon. There's tends to be pretty good stuff when you open the chest. Like, destroy the crystals. Nice. Start using that and start killing shit as soon as you can. Something good, something good. I got the goo launcher and I got the evolving gun too. Nice. Let's go.
The evolving gun is really good compared to an evolving.
Well, once you evolve it, it's gonna get even stronger as you play, and you can get more ammo, so it's nice. It's quite a nice little trade-off. The only problem is it uses one specific ammo, and that makes it hard to like keep that going.
Yeah. It had infinite.
That's an instant kill. That'll destroy him. I dropped a item on that one. Another evolving gun, but it's not the shotgun. There's also the evolving shotgun as well.
Oh yeah, there's one over here.
Oh, you, there is one? Did you not take it?
Well, I didn't know. I didn't know if it was good or not.
If you're not taking it, I'll take one.
I already took it.
Oh man, all there is the burst rifle. I already have it. At least we both have it, so that works. Just grab whatever resources you can, because we're about to run with the storm now. Oh, by the way, transform. Yeah, because, you know, we're moving up.
Yeah, every time you win a round, you have to evolve.
That's the plan. Yes, I can evolve. I'm now at purple.
I'm gonna use my shotgun and try to evolve my shotgun up a little bit.
Yeah, definitely do that.
So if I'm over here, I do one damage. I do one damage for the
Ultra Instinct, that shit. I dodged it at point blank. Well, that's another round. It's easier just to destroy the platform.
Well, I have no ammo.
There's this one here. Grab it.
I'm at two ammo.
Get on the roof, because the roof we can use to, like, fight them off.
There's augments in here?
Yeah, there's augments.
I'm just gonna spend all of the gold and try to find the
Thank you. Yeah, there's a gold one. I need to drop. Oh, infinite ray gun! Hell yeah! Oh, the minigun lady. Over here. There we go. Take it, take it, take it. I already have a ray gun. Take it.
Where is it?
It's the gold gun on the ground that you dropped. No, there is one there. I see it glowing.
No, it's
a what?
It's just two pump shotguns.
Ah, no. There's a rail gun if you want it. Holy crap.
I have a ship head.
Nice.
I literally just need like two more kills and then I can upgrade my thing to gold.
Mine's close to gold too. There you go, might as well top off while we can. This is to head to the next zone.
Yes, it's gold. It's gold.
Careful of the big glowing red zombies. They blow up like a bomb.
Okay, I'm on top of it. think we got this. I have an augment. Every time I shoot through zombies with a shotgun, they like stand still. They stand still for a couple seconds.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
This is it, the boss.
This is the boss?
Get up, hero, with me. Just as soon as he spawns, start shooting him. He's the only thing that matters.
Okay, I also have him too. This is kind of bad.
I don't have much ammo, but we have the infinite, you know, we have the infinite ammo gun, so I can hit him all I want with it.
Okay, I upgraded my pistol.
Alright. Spawned. Just lay into him as much as you can. Every bullet on him. Don't even care about the little guys. Well, then we're gonna have to move. Okay, that did not work as I was thinking. Remember, go for the heart on his chest, the crystal. That's the most damage. Got him!
Let's go!
Yeah.
Whoa.
graveyard's path.
Like, mom! No, I'm not kidding. Hello?